Rainbow
Rainbow. Hi guys.
Today we're going to read a caterpillar book.
Yeah.
Your name is Butterflies. And one caterpillar is not very big. And there's a funny story about it. This is my favorite story. You see how it goes and really so funny.
Yeah, you will see and hear how funny this book is, right?
Yeah!
It's called The Very Impatient Caterpillar.
When we bought this book, when we read it, I asked, does it say happy child?
Yeah, that's right. Written by Russ Burak. So, let's start up. Is it time yet? Says the impatient caterpillar. Okay. The Very Impatient Caterpillar by Russ Burak. Hey, what are you guys doing? We are going to metamorphosize. Meta what? Now? Transform into butterflies. Right. I knew that. Wait, you're telling me I can become a butterfly? Yes. With wings? Yes. For real? Yes. Wait for me! Now what? Build your chrysalis. Chrysalis, right. I knew that. What? How did you do that? Is it a spin or more of a twirl? Am I a butterfly yet? Ooh, now what? Just be patient and let nature take its course. Patience, right. I got this. Am I a butterfly yet? No. How about now? No. Now? No. Be patient. I have a question. Not yet. You don't even know what I was going to ask. Fine, ask. How is your day going? Also, am I a butterfly yet? No. Just be patient. Right, Theo?
Yeah. Cake when you're making pancakes.
Yeah.
That's enough.
Whoa.
Shh. Shh.
Really good, Theo.
That's so much coffee.
Shh. You're trying to metamorphosize. Okay. Obviously, I know this, but do you know how long this takes? 2 weeks. Right, 2 weeks. 2 weeks? Oh my goodness! Oh, what am I going to do in here for 2 weeks? Can I get a comic book or something? What if I want a snack? Hello, 2 pizzas, please. My address? Chrysalis. Click. Hello. How long have I been in here? What if I need the bathroom? Anyone want to play a game? Still a day one? This is taking forever. That's it. I feel metamorphosized enough.
No, he's not.
No, not yet. He's just being impatient. Look outward. Feast your eyes on this beautiful butterfly. How do I look? Transformed? Time to spread my wings and fly. No, No wings yet, right, Dio?
He's like, blah, blah, blah.
Wait! Flap, flap, flap. Where are my wings? Splat. Time for a new approach.
Oh. I knew this would happen.
Yes, yes. It was just being too impatient. It was just a little time, right? So, this is a new approach of the caterpillar. Okay. You can do this. You can be patient. Oh, who am I kidding? I can be patient. You are the little caterpillar that could. I am the little caterpillar that couldn't. Get a grip. You can't. I can't. I can't. You can. I can't. Looking in a mirror, look at that, Dio.
So you're awesome.
Yeah. You can. I can't. You can. I can't. Can't. Get a squirrel. What the squirrel is thinking of? Oh, there is someone crazy in the chrysalis or what? What is the squirrel holding?
Acorn,
very good.
But why this squirrel was so interested, Seth?
Because she can see so many chrysalis here, and only one is talking, because only in one there is a impatient caterpillar, right? The other ones are patient, waiting for 2 weeks to become a butterfly.
You were scared. This one might fall down like a bit far. I'm a little bit afraid.
Don't worry, Dion.
I'm just kidding.
So, this is a new approach. Day one. The caterpillar says, I can be patient. Day two. Patience is all in the mind. Day three. Be one with the chrysalis. Day four, deep breath in. Day five, and out.
Yeah.
Day six, look, day six. Day seven, I'm doing it. Day eight, just be patient. Day nine, just be patient. Day 10. Day 11. 2 weeks later. Let's see what happened 2 weeks later. Now you can look. I did it! I am a butterfly! Look at the beautiful butterfly, right?
I think when you grab something in me, I fall down.
There are so many beautiful butterflies. You know, I do feel transformed. Starting now, I am going to be way more patient.
Hey, what are all the butterflies flying to?
And the other butterfly says, that's great. Hey, where are you all going? We are migrating, say the other butterflies. Migrating, right, right. Wait for me! And you know what he says? Being very impatient again. Are we there yet?
and look at this butterfly.
The other butterfly says, ugh. So he didn't learn and he's being impatient again, right? Wants to be in a final destination right away, like this. And that's it. So we thank you for watching this one of the funniest book ever,
yeah.
Right? Thank you for watching our video and reading this funniest book ever.
And press the
the funny button to see the funny video reading the funny book, right?
Yeah, but maybe some different one.
Yeah, that's right. We read more of the funny books, right? Good night stories and much more. So
yeah,
we see you later, guys. Thank you for watching.
Bye.
Bye. Bye. That's right.
Bye. Thank you for watching. Bye.
Bye.
Bye, guys. If you like this video, press the
subscribe button.